Hello children, good morning. Good morning, how are you all? See, I am fine, thank you ma'am. See, I am fine, thank you ma'am. Very good, so children, this is your maths oral class. Which class is this? This is your maths oral class. In this class, we will learn about numbers from 1 to 50. Okay, hum number ka revision karenge, numbers from 1 to 15. Okay, ma'am, in previous class mein aapko already learn kar chuki hai, but this is your kya revision. Okay, first day is 26 October 2020 and day is Monday. Okay, so first look at the board. Which number is this? 1. Say 1, 2, say 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, let's revise once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, last 1, 5, 15. Okay, now learn it. Okay, children, now हम one कैसे लिखते हैं? मैं आपने आपको 1 to 5 इसने सिखाया है how to write. वन आपको कैसे बनता है? वन आपका सिंपल वन स्टैंडिंग है. दिस इज नंबर वन. ओके, नाउ नंबर टू. नंबर टू होता है आपका, यू हैव टू मेक वन हाफ कर्व लाइक दिस, देन वन स्लीपिंग लाइन. दिस इज नंबर टू, हाफ कर्व देन वन स्लीपिंग लाइन. दिस इज नंबर टू. और नंबर थ्री, you have to make a half curve like this, then again half curve, half curve, then again make a half curve. So this is number three. This is number three. And number four कैसे लिखते हैं हम? One standing line, another standing line, then join it with the help of slipping line. Okay, one standing line, another standing line, then one sleeping line. This is number four. Okay, number aapka 5 padta hai. First we have to make a sleeping line, one standing line, then make a curve. Okay, repeat. One sleeping line, one standing line, then make a half curve like this. This is number 5. Okay, ma'am, I have to 1 to 5 bhi learn karaya abhi. Sorry, likhna sikhaya, okay? That's all for today. You have to make a similar video like this and kindly send it to me. Okay? Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.